weren't kidding you chose the middle.
Yeah.
You weren't kidding you chose the middle.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I'll give it a shot.
Okay. Do I need to ask any of these people?
Yeah, we'll probably have these people move.
Okay.
Maybe both of them.
Okay. Not even close. Worse. Have you been down south of Venice?
Yeah.
You know where the channel down at Marco Lake?
Very well, I've been there, but no, I'm up in Destin where I live.
Oh, okay.
So.
Well, south of Marine Max,
right.
Where the channel turns south,
yeah,
to go down to Englewood.
Right.
It's a really sharp turn there.
Yeah.
And I had a boat late at night. Alcohol was probably involved.
Right.
And they didn't make that turn, went right up into the mangroves.
Wow.
Stay out of the way and see what we can do. Just make sure people kind of stay away. Appreciate it. flip it around?
We can, if you want, or we can do it.
Yeah, if you want to get on so we can drop the anchor. Drop if you want to just leave your engine up.
Again.
So I can just move you out here if you want to leave your engine up.
We're going to drop it and then do a bimini turn in.
Good to drop your anchor here. Front yet?
Is the anchor in front of the boat?
Yeah, it's in front.
Okay, should be good there. Keep it in.
Keep it in?
Yeah, because you're going to drift over this guy's anchored line.
Set.
Yep, you gotta turn your engine up towards the right. Pull your engine towards the right. There you go. That anchor out, you're just gonna set it up on the beach and then pull the boat with it.
Yeah, get this anchor.
Yep. Don't tie it off to the boat yet, let him get it set first.
Nicely.
Said your front anchor set nicely.
Yeah.
See if that stern one does.
I'll figure it out.
Okay. Just need to get a quick signature. Time.